I'm Delaney.
I'm Stephanie.
I'm Rachel.
I'm Sarah. And this is Never Quite Ready.
You won't always be here, I know that.
I wish I could change.
The fact of the matter.
But you and I both know that time cannot stop.
It's memories. Every second that ticks by is a memory taken and placed in the recesses of my mind.
My mind is never quite ready to let you go. I linger in hugs.
Pull the scent from your sweater. Say I love you more times than I can count.
You taught me how to take pictures. Hand steady, check the lighting, breathe in. One, two, three.
Capture the moments, the memories, and everything in between.
The time is never long enough.
It slips through fingers.
Escapes from grasp. It won't stay still. There's never enough time.
Time is the enemy.
Time is what will take you away from me.
Stop it!
Stop it now!
I'm not ready to let you go. There's never enough time.
Only 13 years.
40 years.
60.
80 isn't enough.
Three words are not enough to tell you how much I love you, to tell you how much it would hurt to lose you, how when I thought you were gone, my heart wrenched itself from my body.
My lungs forgot how to breathe. Feet froze into the floor in a moment of complete terror. A moment.
A memory. A singular thought of you.
If I held you right here.
In my arms.
In my heart.
If I took in the height difference that is no longer there.
Took in the moment like it's the last one we'd share.
Would I laugh?
Or would I cry?
Would I get in my head?
Or try to get in yours? Will you miss me as much as I will miss you
when it's over?
When you're gone.
And I'm left alone.